Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, I pulled out a lot of cards, right? So we just gonna dig and see what's going on in your life, your energy, what's around you, what you're dealing with. Pisces. Oh, Pisces, that came out. You are someone's happy place, Pisces. You're their happy place. You make them happy. Holy Spirit, Pisces. Pisces, you have this motivating energy. Somebody's family was jealous of this connection. So even though you're their happy place, their family was jealous of the connection because of your energy. Maybe this family has like empty souls. Or whoever you're dealing with, Pisces, has an empty soul. Pisces, they said they're hooked on you. They tried to move on, but they're hooked on you, Pisces. They regret their choices. They play too many games. They probably listen to their family, you know. Family didn't like the connection for whatever reason. Pisces, this person's energy is very flighty. They probably have an empty soul, like, you know, they listen to their family members instead of taking the leap for themselves. And Pisces, they're upset and angry because you moved on. This person, Pisces, was careless with your energy. It's like they didn't care, right? It's like they listened to their family. They regret their choices. They played too many games. They was careless, Pisces. This was manipulation on all accounts. Pisces, this person just manipulated you on all accounts, right? Pisces, this person grew up around toxic energies. Which you can see here, because the family was jealous of the connection. So, Pisces, you probably had good energy, and good energy don't mix with negative energy. Pisces, you have the evil eye, so you have watchers. People, they watch you. This family could watch you do whatever it is that you do. They didn't like you. Pisces, I don't trust you at all. Pisces, I don't think you trust this person at all. I think you see them for who they are, and they listen to their family. Even though they love you, they won't be with you, Pisces, because of the family. They can't be with you, Pisces, because of the family. Let's put some truth on here. Holy Spirit. For Pisces, what makes you think I don't have feelings for you? And Pisces, they probably do have feelings for you, and they regret trying to replace you. They was careless with your energy. They regret their choices. You're their happy place. Holy Spirit, what's going on here? Why is the family? Ugh. They're hooked on you, Pisces. They tried to move on. They just can't. This is a King of Wands. It could be an entrepreneur, somebody who works for themselves, yada, yada. And then there's the Emperor. Pisces, I think you're coming in as the Emperor. And that's why the family's jealous, because you're very stable. And your person here probably talks a lot, running their mouth, talking to their family. But see, you're very stable, so the family was jealous of that energy. They was jealous of who you are. The family didn't want it to work, Pisces, with this world card in reverse. I guess every chance they get, they told this person to end things with you. Yeah. They said three's a crowd. They didn't like you, Pisces. The family didn't. But your person also had to end it. Family said end it because they was cheating, right? They had someone else, which would be you, Pisces. Or they played you. The family didn't like the connection. Pisces, this person was not reliable to you at all. It was not good to you at all. You was a Nine of Pentacles. So you're very abundant. You're very stable. You have it going on. You're the Empress. Lord have mercy. So that's why the family didn't like you. And that's why the family was jealous of this connection. That's why everybody's watching you with the evil eye, which is okay because we got to hear back up. So these people were very toxic, Pisces. They were very jealous of you. The whole connection, Pisces, for you was probably frustrating, but you was on top of it. You probably figured it all out. You figured out who these people were. Holy Spirit, clarify these toxic energies. This person grew up around toxic energies. What did they grow up around, Spirit? The Magician in reverse, people that wasn't going anywhere, people that didn't have any new beginnings in their life, people that didn't go anywhere. The Magician's in reverse, Ace of Wands in reverse. So Pisces, you showed up as a staple in this person's life, and their family didn't like it. Sometimes family don't like good people, but they're definitely watching you. Holy Spirit, tell us about these evil eyes, these watchers that's watching my Pisces. Pisces, these people have burdens. They're being a burden to this person here. They don't want them to offer you this love. Knight of Cups in reverse. But Pisces, they can't stop watching you. They stay up in their head. They can't figure you out, Pisces. They stay up in their head. They can see that you walked away, and even though you walked away, Pisces, they still up in their head. This family's a nut. Spirit, clarify this manipulation here. Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Two of Cups in reverse. You ended things, Pisces. As soon as you found out, you ended things. You don't want anything to do with this past. Even though you are their happy place, Pisces, they listen to their family. Family was jealous of you. Family's watching you now. Holy Spirit, tell us more about this family. Mm-hmm. Heartbreak. So the family did anything to break your heart or to make sure that this person broke your heart, Pisces. And they don't regret it either. Family don't regret pushing you away from this person. Because, see, this whole family's toxic. This whole family got issues. They all got issues. The whole damn family got issues, Pisces. They don't like you, baby. Family don't like you. Pisces, what is your person's karmic tendency? Sparks fly from the very beginning. So when you met this person, y'all sparks did fly, but the communication is off. You don't communicate well with this person because they listen to their family. And it's a very difficult and unhealthy situation. Pisces, get out now. Don't go any deeper than this, right? This family don't like you. Family don't like you, Pisces, because you're the Emperor. You the shit. Isn't that something? Happens all the time. Alright guys, thanks for watching, Pisces. Just do you. You can't help it that family wasn't ready for you. Thanks for watching, guys. Jealousy is a trip. Sometimes they're like, well, I want my son and my daughter to have a good person, da 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 da. And then when they meet this good person, family don't like you. That's jealousy. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe, Pisces. Keep the way you do you. Peace.